got your attention? Now, I realize I'm no Tori Wilson, but I am an all-American girl. And different body types and different images are one of the things that make this country so great. And that's why I am so excited to announce the signing of SmackDown's newest superstar, a man who I am told embodies the very spirit of this country, and a man who will make his debut right here on SmackDown next week. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. America.